Hey, Rattus, I'm fishing for a Rattus. Fishing for a rat. Fishing for a rat. I have brought you a blueberry. Here you go, I got one blueberry for you. You can check it out. You've also got stuff up there. Hey, wait a second. Come on, you're not getting it. Here. Blueberry. Oh, sorry about that. What? I got some good toys for you, too. And like a blueberry. Oh boy, blueberry. Can't remember before you do it. Gotta grab her. Check this out. Rats and mice family. When the word rat is mentioned, most persons at once think of those filthy stable hunters and clay conveyors introduced from the old world. Wood rats, however, are of a different genus, indigenous to America, and are clean, velvety-furred animals of exemplary habits. They've even been declared to be good eating. What? Say what? There it is, Mammals of America. I have a piece of a worm carving, corn cob, an army man. Wanna get your rat? A squash stem, bunch of buttons and caps. Oh boy, buttons and caps. Oh boy, what do you think, rat? You think I would? There you go. Are you gonna be a rat? Yes, you are. And some cotton balls. Still like those.